So, hi there everyone, welcome back to another episode of LookSee. My name's Leon, I'm the one looking after you. And in this episode, we are playing Metal Unit, which is out on Early Access on Steam. So let's hit that start game button and see what happens. I have not seen any of it. Yay. That's good, you've got to do it on normal. That's good. So this should be interesting to see. I believe it's a bit of a platform game, which, as everyone knows, is not my thing. Okay, nice intro. I would like to see maybe some voice acting there. Break through obstacles with the dash button. You can also use the dash ability to dodge incoming attacks. Destroy the blue generator to open the door. Oh, we just did that. He looks too nice to be a bad guy. Obstacles with the dash button. You can also use the dash ability to dodge. But the problem is we now can't get that coin either. Just about got through that stage. Please tell me you redo our health. No. Oh, okay. That didn't go well, did it? Right, how far back are you taking us? Oh well, taking us all the way back here. It's an interesting game, as I said there. I mean, platformers are not my thing, but I mean, I've played some. This is kind of like, you know, so far it's definitely in play in the top half of the ones I've played, quality of the ones I've played. You know, of the indie range. I should have used the potion. Right, we're back here. Alright, so you can do it that way to duck instead of having to do the down blocker.
Thank you.
potion to health back up. So we're in a better position than we were last time when we got to heal. Yeah, I assumed he was a bad guy. Sub-weapon. So that's the first bit of Metal Unit. As I said, I'm not the greatest at these sort of games, but you just gotta keep trying it out. If it's your sort of thing, I will put the link in the video description. Go and check it out, show them some support. But until the next episode, hit that like button, subscribe to the channel if you're new, if you haven't already done so. Until then, bye bye for now.